This is Malcolm, who owns Iceland. He's the one that's going to present us with the 10 grand when we win it.
You've just got to make it as bearable or as pleasurable as possible.
Well, here we are in the PR Nerve Centre of Iceland at the end of 96 hours of total hell.
Did we test for horse? No. But we haven't tested for dog or cat either.
Is this the warmest supermarket around? Iceland Foods, life in the freezer cabinet, on BBC Two and BBC Two HD.